Attention, the center of the field, the walking superintendent of Clovis Unified School District, Ian O'Brien, who will now be presenting the Range Rider Trophy to this year's winning team, Clovis High School.
Family!
Family on three! One, two, three!
Family!
Tristan got it.